Hello and welcome to Login Science. Do you want to make multiple ChatGPT accounts? As you know, one is never enough and you always end up encountering issues like too many requests, try again later and all that. But you have only limited Gmail accounts and phone numbers. So what shall we do now? Okay, so before I tell you how to do it, I just want to warn you guys that this is not gonna be an easy process. You need to try it so many times and you need to be persistent, you need that determination, and you may as well give up in the middle. But they do say when you want something, all the universe conspires in helping you achieve it. So good luck. So first, let's talk about Gmail. You can easily make multiple Gmail accounts with no issue whatsoever. So that issue is not an issue. But when it comes to phone number, it's a bit tough because you know you cannot use a same phone number more than twice. And it's not like we can easily create phone number, right? So in this part, what you can do is go to Google and search receive SMS online. Since we only need the code, we can use this. And there are so many websites from where you can choose the phone number. But the issue is that it is not easy to find the one that works for you because a lot of them have already been used to create the ChatGPT account. And you may say this number is already linked with maximum accounts and all that. So you have to keep trying and trying until you find it, and once you find it, you will find that code in the same page where you found the number, and you can just refresh it and get the code and make your account and start chatting with the chatbot. Well, this was how to create multiple ChatGPT accounts. I hope the video was helpful somehow. Thank you for watching.